So I'm here today with Rocky. He came to us last Monday. Was relinquished to the Orange County Animal Shelter by his owner. His owners turned him in with a story that they didn't know what happened to his leg, but that they believed that he had chewed it off. Upon being contacted by Orange County Animal Shelter, we rescued Rocky and brought him directly here to Dr. Wheaton.
Basically, we're presented with a dog who had a bandaged foot, and knowing the severity of his injury, we gave him some pain medication and took off the bandage and found underneath his foot that he had a really severe injury. He had unfortunately chewed off the majority of his foot and was left with a stump basically right below the ankle. Up above his ankle, he had the area of damage with the presumed chain or rope wrapped around his leg, showing a very clear line from normal to abnormal there. There was also bruising at that zone that looked very much like the small chain links that's typically associated with these long chains that are used to tie up dogs. So presumably what happened is that he got tangled in that chain. He lost blood supply to his foot. After that, basically then the foot dies off. He has a great deal of nerve sensation coming from that area, which unfortunately for many dogs makes them act upon this and chew off the area. So he chewed off and ate, presumably, his foot right below the ankle. It is possible that he chewed his foot off associated with actually being tied up to get out of that. But either way, we were left with something that was impossible to fix.
His surgery was quite extensive. Dr. Brome worked on him for over 4 hours, which included doing his amputation, a neuter, and he also had a hernia as well that was repaired at the same time. Due to the severity of his injury and the mass amounts of necrotic tissue and infection, a full amputation was the only treatment that we could give Rocky. And the really encouraging thing about that is that we know how well dogs can do on three legs. So we're really encouraged by how well he's done thus far, and we know that he'll make a full recovery on three legs and live a long, happy life. You know, his story really sheds some light on dogs that live their life at the end of a chain, and we just want to bring awareness to the fact that it is inhumane. It's not a way for any dog to live. And we are hopeful that Rocky's story will encourage others to bring their dogs inside, to take them off of a chain, and to let them be the social beings that they really want to be.
And the good part about this story, I suppose, is that he will end up getting into a fantastic home through Coastal German Shepherd Rescue that will be a forever home, and will spend the needed time and put a lot of love into him so that he has a great life. It's a bummer that he had to lose his leg to get that, but we have a large amount of hope for him to live a totally normal life now. So we wish him luck.